Bissonnette wrists it through both corners. Lefebvre loads up against Winnick. And we're going to have a go here. Bissonnette is a fighter. He likes to grab that sweater and then go with the short punches. Boychuk loading up. Oh, he drilled him up top. Bissonnette. He'll go with that short jab, and now he's pummeling the ribs of Boychuk, going body shots. Boychuk trying to turn him. He's got his arm caught up around Bissonnette. Tries to unload with a big shot. And they're arm weary. The linesmen jump in with Boychuk's sweater pulled over his head.
You know, it appeared, Jack, early in this hockey game that Thornton went looking for Bissonnette. Bissonnette didn't want any part of him at the time. I'll be curious to see what kind of fallout results from both that situation and this situation. Boychuk and Bissonnette going at it. Looked like pretty good body contact by the Bruin defenseman. Bissonnette with a little chop to the back area of Boychuk, and off they went. There were times in this hockey game, Jack, I thought the Bruins were looking for some of this. Some of the physicality, maybe the drop of the gloves, get a little bit more emotion, elevate that bench, get into this hockey game.